Look for the light. I'm assuming that's like a Firefly's logo next to it, which is the, well, you've heard the Fireflies being mentioned on the news and stuff. Well, that's quite a shitty looking bed. When you consider that there are buildings with tables and furniture in them, you could sleep indoors. Well, there we go. I guess these game makers can't think of everything. Common sense is not common and all that, you know, that kind of stuff.
Let us through.
You guys need to turn around and head back if you know what's good for you.
Our beef isn't with you. We just want Robert. You don't want to do this.
Turn the fuck around and leave now.
I'm not going anywhere without Robert.
Bitch, I will bash your skull unless you turn around and get your dumb ass out of here.
Fuck this.
Take cover!
You ready?
Yeah.
I'm gonna fucking kill you.
I'll cover you. Get the angle on them.
Fucking Indiana Jones. Calm down, isn't it? Get the angle on them. Or just... Oh, fuck, I missed. It's got a kind of a difficult sort of... Get the fuck out of my way! He's fucking there! Shoot him in the fucking head! You're telling me to duck down, you stupid fucking cow. Right.
Nicely done, Texas.
You too. How the hell did he get all these guys?
If Robert's good at one thing, it's writing blank checks. Let's go put an end to that.
Remember who we were.
Boost me up.
All right, that's where the wall gets highlighted at the top. Come on. I mean, like, you can hear she's just walked through a fucking puddle.
Give me her hand.
Isn't it about time, like, she lifted me up? If she's got the strength to pull me up with one arm... Perhaps it's one of those females aren't inferior in this kind of thing. The Sarah Connors of the world, you know, the Sarah Connor from Terminator 2, not Terminator 1. Who decides to open her legs from somebody who says he's from the future. And out we go.
More Robert's guys.
How do you know they're coming? Two of our guys died trying to take Tess out. I guarantee that she and Joel are on their way here right now to get Robert.
Jesus. We shouldn't have taken this job.
Not our call. Let's spread out and make sure no one's creeping around in here.
Okay. Right, fair enough.
Move up.
Now, coming up soon will be the pick up bricks off the floor and throw them to create a noise as a distraction type of tutorial. As bullets are...
Cousin.
Right, well, she didn't say whether or not to take them down with guns or to take them down with fucking, you know, grabbing them from behind and what have you. Let's try the silent approach and save on bullets. Grab and then strangle, is it? Well, she didn't do a very good job of keeping it fucking quiet, did she? Right. Fuck's sake. Here we go. Fucking Street Fighter 2. Punch, punch. Button mashing. Ding, ling, ling. Key. Awesome.
Let's search the area.
Yes, let's. Now that that gunfire has let everybody in the fucking neighbourhood onto us. Plus any fucking zombies. But oh no. Plenty of things you could have picked up and bashed them over the fucking head with. You decided to fucking shoot them. You could have hit them with the butt of your gun. Fuck's sake. Tin of beans. Ah, is that the key? Is that where you need the key for, is it? Let's go and have a look outside. Just in case there's anything. Health-wise. Nope. So even if we had taken these two guys down stealth-wise, it still would have required us to have attacked the third guy, as I believe he's the one who had the key that we wouldn't have probably been able to get through this door otherwise.
Hey, what about Robert? Who's he hauling up with tonight? The guy's too paranoid to stay here by himself.
Fuck if I know. We'll check in with the others and come up with him.
When it does that kind of green, you know, like the, it's not really a crosshair, it's a reticule or something, I can't remember what it's called, but basically the center of the screen showing you know where you're aiming at. When it goes green like that, it means that you can throw. Bang! Now that's alerted everybody to our presence, and probably not the best thing I could have done. Oh, here we go. Just fucking get on with it. Punchy, 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 punchy. Repeated punch. Come on. In the throat. Right. 8 bullets off him, and I believe there were 8 bullets over here somewhere. 8 bullets. More. That's it. The bottle I threw from earlier has just magically reappeared. Completely unbroken in the same place. How awesome is that? What the fuck was that? Oh, the noise. Oh, it's a sound thing. Right, okay. It's a sound indicator to let you know that somebody is has got you in their sights. Okay. I haven't played this for a while. Those with a keen eye, when I started playing the game and they noticed, you might have noticed that I was overwriting a save game. Those save games were from August of 2014. Right. So it's been a good 10 months since I played this. All right, let's go and have a look up here. Headshot. flag this asshole? Or flank? I was wondering then what flag would be. Flag this asshole. Here we go. Right. Ooh. In your head, zombie, zombie.
They just slow us down.
Yeah, you're right. Come on,
could
the doctor this way.
A shiv, exactly. We should have brought more people. They'd only slow us down. Yeah, you're right. I'll give you the point. If you thought it was a good idea, just turn around and go, yeah, actually, you're right. Yeah, I'm shit at thinking of things. Yep, shivs, makeshift knives. Makeshift knives. Makeshift knives. Pick it up. Kind of thing you hear being made in prison out of toothbrushes and what have you. There we are. Bottle. As you can see on the screen now, I'm carrying a bottle and I've got one shiv. And it's also a... what do you call it? Spanner for some reason. So if I hold... If I hold that down. Right. My health isn't up to max, but it's not worth wasting a whole medikit on it. I wonder if you take fall damage. Just have a look. Doesn't appear so. Let's have a quick look around though for medikits and food that's 20 years out of date. Ah, I've got a hold triangle, right. That kind of controlled immersion I love so much.
There's our boy. That cocky son of a bitch.
Let's go wrap this up.
Yep, just fucking dive straight in. Come on. If there were some steps by there, then you wouldn't have made any noise jumping down. Oh, hang on. I could focus. Yeah, completely unrealistic. I know it's a computer game. Realism doesn't really enter into it, but just the... just the thought and idea that... I'll pick the brick up, come on. That's right, you can only carry the one item on you, even though you put it in this pocket or backpack. Once you've got a brick, you can't carry a bottle. Brick to the face. Bullet to the head. Oh, fuck. Punchy, here you go. Street Fighter 2. Punchy, 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 punchy. Come on, bog standard bad guy. Come on. Here we go. Wonder what that triangle was for. Was it shiv? What am I, so just save my bullets and keep punching? Come on, pick it up. Freak. Alright, is there another brick by you, is it? Oh! Oh, look out. Excellent. Bit of wood. It's always handy to get wood. Okay, she seems to know where she's going.
Robert must have run in there. Let's go. Let's not play around.
All right.
Get the fuck back!
You just want to talk, Robert.
We got fucking nothing to talk about.
Put your gun down.
Go fuck yourself.
He's running.
Really? Is
Robert?
He? Oh, that's a good way the gun landed. Look at that. It's awesome. Right. An area that they're encouraging. Oh, hang on. My fault. Sorry. An area that they're encouraging you to run through is usually got secrets or in it or something worthwhile. And, well, yeah, lo and behold,
Robert.
He got away.
Joel, this way. We almost got him.
Fuck. All right. Nothing stopping you from running and shooting him in the back.
He's right there. Well, hello, Robert.
Yes, Joel. No hard feelings, right?
None at all.
All right.
Oh, God damn it!
We missed you.
Look, whatever it is you heard, it ain't true, okay? I just want to say...
The guns. You want to tell us where the guns are?
Yeah, sure, but it's complicated. Look, all right, just hear me out on this. I got...
Fuck. Stop!
Quit your squirming. You were saying...
I sold him.
Excuse me.
I didn't have much of a choice. I owed someone.
You owed us. I'd say you bet on the wrong horse.
I just need more time. Give me a week.
You know, I might have done that if you hadn't tried to fucking kill me.
Come on, it won't
Who
like
has
that.
Our guns?
I can't. Just give me a couple...
Who has our guns?
It's the Fireflies. I owe the Fireflies.
What?
Look, they're basically all dead. We can just go in there, finish them off. We get the guns. What do you say? Come on. Yeah, fuck those Fireflies. Let's go get them.
That is a stupid idea.
Well, now what?
We go get our merchandise back.
How?
I don't know. We explain it to them. Look, let's go find a Firefly.
We won't have to look very far.
There you go. Queen Firefly.
Why are you here?
Business. You aren't looking so hot.
Where's Robert? I needed him alive.
The guns he gave you, they weren't his to sell. I want them back.
Doesn't work like that, Tess.
The hell it doesn't.
I paid for those guns. You want them back? You're gonna have to earn them.
How many cards are we talking about?
I don't give a damn about ration cards. I need something smuggled out of the city. You do that, I'll give you your guns back. Then some.
How do we know you got them? Well, I hear the military's been wiping you guys out.
Right about that. I'll show you the weapons. I gotta move. What's it gonna be?
I wanna see those guns.
Follow me.
We gotta get out of here. Now.
Yeah, so just kind of...
We gotta move.
Just kind of going back a little bit to the execution of Robert. Was it necessary for two bullets? In a world where...
I know a way around this.
You know, if... If anybody is manufacturing bullets, it's going to be unprofessionally. Yeah, single bullet to the head for somebody who was on the floor, decidedly, you know, unhealthy anyway with a broken arm. I don't know. What a waste. They could have just beat him to death. Saved a bullet. A saved bullet could save your life.
Planning on leaving the city, but they need a scapegoat. They've been trying to rile us up.
Looks like they did.
We're trying to defend ourselves.
Right. Bits of scrap. Excellent. Always good to find these things left around. Immersion, interaction. Come on, let's get out of breath, pushing the door together on the controller.
Hey, how you holding up?
I'll live.
How did she know who she was talking to? She could have been talking to Joel.
Hold up, soldiers. That's the way out, the door under the bridge.
I ain't a big fan of these odds.
We can sneak by them, even though I know that's not your style. We'll see how it goes. Let's get moving. We need to get to that door.
Yes, only one door, and they need me to focus in on it. Okay. Let's reload my gun. That's the kind of thing that I tend to forget to do. Okay. Ah, this is the old pick up a brick. Oh, what the fuck? Press the wrong button. For some reason, decided to punch a bit of inanimate objects. People on the corner, nothing. Although I didn't check behind me. Classic mistake there. Right, so if I aim... No! I've got to... Choose the brick, right. And if I do that... And then throw the brick all the way down the corridor.
Hey man, I heard something.
Grab, strangle. There you go, there's a brick. All broken. So, oh shit. Instead of being able to pick up three bits of broken brick, which would help you out, because it's broken, you can't pick it up. Now, glass, I'd understand. You don't want to pick up broken glass. But a broken brick, that's three times the advantage of making a noise. Oop. Shitballs. Come on, other people. Oh, for fuck's sake, get out the fucking way! You fucking idiot! I can't, for fuck's sake! Fucking hell. Right, let's just fucking street fighter it. Come on. Streets of Rage. Fucking bash. I can't fucking hit anybody. You're in the fucking way, you stupid fuckers. Right. I've got to fucking bandage myself up here. Fuck's sake. Oh, balls. Right. These two fucking blithering idiots in the way. Get out of the fucking way again! Is he down? Is he dead? I think so. Well, hang on. X-ray vision. No, he's not. Look. He's out in the open now. Thank you. Do you know what? I'm going to have to confess now that without that X-ray vision sound thing, I probably would have just jumped out there and got killed. I didn't realise that it was actually beneficial. Right, let's just jump out to get this over and done with. So we can wrap up another part. Get up off the... Stop crouching when there's no need. Yeah. Makes no sense that a brick that breaks into three pieces can't be used three times, but there you go. Look, another brick. Let's just chuck it anyway. Whee! Oh, pick it up, you freak. Thank you. Oh, health. Medikits. And where's he put that? In his pants? Yes. Come on. No time for dilly-dallying. Was this the doorway? Yeah, I think it was, wasn't it? Yeah, that's right. We were over there. I have gone all the way down. Nothing really worthwhile. There might be a collectible thing or something down there. I'm not entirely sure. Let's...
Where are we going, Merlene?
This way. It's not far now.
Excellent. This way, not far now. Right then. Got about a minute left of recording. Again, how does she know who she's talking to? Joel's just been fucking shot multiple times because these twats have got in his fucking way. There is a person between the two of you.
The place is right up ahead.
Attention. Curfew is now in full effect. Anyone caught outside without proper authorization will be arrested and prosecuted.
The hell are we smuggling?
I saw you.
There you go. Right. There we go. It's a good time as any to stop it. I'll see you in the next part. Bye now.